Right. We continue. I was able to finally get Melvin all his lovely spots, equipped, and open the door. On we go.
Eternal diet of dirt and earthworms. Actually, a nice juicy earthworm can be rather yummy.
Our minions are back. Gonna have some red life force at this.
That glowing object must be the key to controlling this abyss, sire. Keep those waves distracted and return it to the tower gate. Choose all.
All right, well, that worked out.
The mellow is yours, Dark Master. Please don't try bringing it back to the tower. It is already getting nasty flashbacks.
All right, where do we go now? Alright, so this is a dead end. Is it down this way where Melvin went? No, it's not where Melvin went. know where Melvin came from. Definitely gonna have to find another passage then. Because there has to be more to it than that, since, you know, that'd be a little bit short. And my guess is they probably have all of the people that we've taken.
I thought to myself, if there's something to be looted, killed, or ransacked, I still won't be far away.
Do we go all the way back? I want to jump back to the tower. I'm thinking that's a definitive yes. So, the portal we find, we'll take. See anywhere else that breaks off that we could go? Oh, that kind of looks a place. Alright, we'll do what we can. Might need to go back and kill some more magma beetles if the rate of red death continues.
Oh, I feel another surge of evil energy, my lord. It's coming. Wretched abyss gates! I can feel two more energy surges, my lord. There are more gates. One is enrapturing the elves of Evernight, so we can only hope it leads to something horrible. And either those dwarves have started blowing themselves up, or another gate has emerged in the Golden Hill.
Oh, how interesting. So we have an abyss for each spot. So that one is done. But there's additional ones for all the other spots. Very interesting. Let's see this. Oh, let's see his ear. Ah, unique item. Let's see what we can do here. What does this do? Fleeing. That sounds like fun. Okay. Secret weapon. We don't want to part with that yet. We'll make those later. And then I'll bring in when we actually make all those and make sure you guys get to watch that.
Master of evil culinary arts!
Okay, nothing new to upgrade. That's alright. Let's head back down and head to the next zone.
Persecutor of pumpkins! Overlord! I'm the Lord Sue.
So we continue the game, main quest, or should we keep with this Raising Hell section? Go with Heaven's Peak or Evernight or Golden Hills. Let's go with Heaven's Peak. Thank you.
with his gate. Apart from my in, that is. Even though those demons have gone, our don't come out. They say they're head up with us.
No wonder. I would just, you know, kill you and, you know, freedom you that way. Wow, those guys really need help. Heaven's Peak. Oh, that was the paladin. We're gonna have to kill the undead paladin? Oof.
Oh, not you. That thing. What was its name again? I forget. Anyway, it opened up this abyss for us so we could get a bit of peace from those creatures of yours.
Open Heaven's Peak. It was succubus this, succubus that. Why don't you have wings like she's got?
It's all his fault. Now that filthy slug is oozing around and stopping our lackeys cleaning properly.
The use of anything else. Can't flowers. Can't even cross stitch a sample.
I'm trying, my lady.
Wow.
Some breed of evil, sire. Proceed with caution.
Up at once. You'll find the cleaning machine over there.
You need more than a minion to operate that, Master. It's a known fact that paladins remove 90% of household stains, including demon vomit, rabbit badger phlegm, slug goo.
So we have to make the paladin clean.
Get a slug to eat me? It'd be doing me a favor. They're really angry. Ugh, I wish I'd never seen a succubus.
All right. Guess we check the other side. And hope it's this way.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I guess we're supposed to sacrifice some green minions to get to him or something? Let's try it. I need to call the other ones back, though, since I have no space for any more, and grab some. Guess we'll try it. So I should have kept some reds. All right. That for now. And now the reds can go grab him and bring him back. Hopefully this works, and then a few greens just in case I need to knock him out again. Alright, there we go. Now we bring the paladin back and make him clean. Sounds like fun.
Yes, yes! That's a very fitting punishment. You cleaned up his. Now he can clean up ours.
Would you look at Val? He's done it. He's actually done it.
Perhaps you can be of use elsewhere. Let it through, girls!
Okay.
Thank you. bit of greenery around here would brighten the place up. Tea on the lawn, a pot of croquet, you know. But that stuff just keeps growing. And we're not doing it.
Play along, sire. Play along. I know it's undignified, but we must put this evil out in the open.
Growing back now. We can't have our tea on that. My lord, and I want it now. Not trying, are you? I want my lawn, and I want it now. You're just not trying, are you?
I am. You just make it very time limited.
My lawn, and I want it now. You're just not trying, are you?
Almost had it.
Looks like he's a keeper, man. Could be. Let's see what this dark creature can do about the parlor.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's have a little fun destroying stuff. And now we get to go back. See what other crazy thing that we're gonna need to do. Okay, another weird device. A floating upside down house. Interesting.
Red greens. Mold for a new helmet.
All right. Nice little side little interest there. Now we'll go back and put the paladin to work some more. Hey, there we go. Not that I really need to anymore. But thanks!
Now how can we sit down for a nice bit of embroidery in a place like this? The slugs keep breeding and attracting the rats! I keep poking them with my knitting needles, but they won't go away!
One almost feels sorry for them. The rats and slugs, that is. Consider these to be mercy killing, sire. Yes. Yeah.
That one winked at me. Get him! That one winked at me. Stop them before they start messing with the furnishings.
But don't think you're coming up here without bringing
present.
Yes, yes. Something pretty that smells nice.
I think I have a few old eyeballs in my room, Lord. Or I could get Gavin to dig around in the dung pile. Long way away.
Don't go near them. They got some moves.
There we go.
Choose all.
Oh hey, the paladin's there. Can we take him home too? Put him to work. Was that all of the group women? I think 5 minions have died. Hope the crown minion didn't die. Okay.
That's it, sire. You've subdued them on behalf of all males everywhere. Reds, we'll soon have them out of their evil ways.
Green
nothing small and insubstantial. You choose all.
Coming, mistress. The kettle's just boiled.
Yay, we still have the King of Minions. All right, now we press on. See what we can find here. Got a beacon or whatever it was.
Sire, better take it quickly before the creature those females mentioned comes back. Was it a creature? Memory like a sheep these days. Perhaps it was a plant or some kind of giant bee.
Okay. It was a creature. Interesting. What? Musician? Okay. Thank you. Word. Let us see what we can find. Alright. I'm expecting something else to be our way.
Choose all.
And let's clear this out. Believe we can get back. Or not.
So William and his friends are trying to destroy the Abyss Stone and take control of this abyss. Stop them at once.
So, infinite spawns. That's terrible.
Thank you.
Holy moly, how many of these guys are there? Good grief.
Those ladies in some insubstantial clothing.
Oh, all right. Well, I think we're going to call it there for today. And we'll pick up next time doing the other abyss. We'll see you guys then.